Mystery solved.
Oh, what is this?
It's one of my slut websites.
Is that Katie Heath?
Sure looks like her. And the profile says Baniac. Let's see here. She's seeking men, women, black, Asian, Mexican, Indian. Good Lord. Group sex, public sex, anal piss play. Sweet mother of God. Damn, I gotta send this bitch a boner request.
Tell what you are, tell you who yourself, that you're something else. And it's like a curse, cause you can't live up to what they made of you. And they tell you that you're losing friends.
With God, I don't really wanna rest, so man, it's really life-like. Everything in my life, arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man,
they were ambushed by six Antifa. This was made very clear by the police. De Blasio, Cuomo, the Attorney General, Lantzman, all these municipal politicians started pushing this fake narrative that it was a hate group.
He starts spazzing on me. I start spazzing back. He said, they ain't Christ-like. I said, ah!
You're a boy, right?
No. I'm a girl.
Who told you you're a girl?
Mommy.
When did she tell you you were a girl?
Because I love girls.
Oh, I see. So mommy told you you're a girl?
Uh-huh.
Does mommy do anything else like with a girl with you?
Mm-hmm.
Like what?
Like kisses.
What does she do?
She do puts them on me.
She puts dresses on you? Oh wow. And what else does she do?
She buys my headbands.
Uh-huh.
And she gets me hair clips.
Oh, hair clips? Okay. Mm-hmm. What else?
Some microphones.
What else?
Like a skeleton.
Does she do anything with your fingers?
Yeah.
What?
She paints my nails.
So that, why does she do that?
Because I don't like nail polish.
Oh. So mommy puts you in a dress and puts nail polish on you?
Mm-hmm.
And what does mommy tell you?
She tells me I'm a girl.
Al-Baghdadi is dead. He was the founder and leader of ISIS, the most ruthless and violent terror organization anywhere in the world. He died after running into a dead-end tunnel, whimpering and crying and screaming all the way. He reached the end of the tunnel as our dogs chased him down. He ignited his vest, killing himself three children. The thug who tried so hard to intimidate others spent his last moments in utter fear, in total panic and dread, terrified of the American forces bearing down on him.
And it looks like it's becoming very serious from what I'm hearing. Investigate the investigators. Whether it's Strzok and Page, whether it's Popper, and whether it's Comey and all of these people. Because terrible things went on for our country. And we have a great attorney general, highly prestigious man, a very honorable man, and they've been looking at it for a long time. I can't tell you what's happening. I will tell you this. I think you're going to see a lot of really bad things.